Let me turn off the... Now entering.
Let's get it.
Ooh, this looks cool. Oh. Ooh, I could get up there. Holy cow. Oh, there's chaos. Is that the running? That is the running guy. No. See if there's any secrets up there. I was able to get up there. So. I don't see. Ooh, there is a secret. That's it. Oh, that. Oh, yeah. Nice. What does the final gun in the game do? It's crazy. It shoots like when it makes contact. So it shoots a laser beam, kind of like this one, the Volkite caliber. It shoots a laser, but when it makes contact with the enemy, it makes like a black hole void. So it does like a ton of damage. But it's pretty cool. And it's a green laser. You have to charge it up too. I'll show you. I'll probably use it later. Down on. In the live. Hey, Zenderman! What is up? The Wrath of the Emperor. What are you saying about me? See you, Wolf. It was good having you in chat. Just have to. whole building moving? This whole thing? I don't know. Now the music's calm. Where is the other one? Is it over anything? It doesn't look like it. So why is that? Why is that laser beam off? Is there a boss around here? Cats is gonna throw hairball. Give me one sec. All right, I am back. Gonna be AFK for a bit, gonna have a shower and get ready for a party. No problemo. Well, it looks like I'm at max health. Oh, this is where how I entered, right? Wait a minute. No! What, was that it? Oh my gosh, that guy just fell off. There's a perfect key. It's up there. So there's no way to go up there unless I go across first. So let me go ahead and do that. Go up here and then across. There we go. Purple key secured. Where's that guy shooting from? There you are, dude. I'm trying to find you. Go back? That's the real question. Cool. I think that's all of them. And watch, there's gonna be more. Thank you. hate all that. Bullets flying everywhere. Complete. Don't tell me they're gonna despawn. That's gonna be kind of lame. Wow, I think they despawned. That sucks. Oh well. So basically it's just a survival. At this point. It's not even that you have to kill them all, you just have to survive. I basically have to find that door then. Get the yellow key. I originally came from that side, from this side. The purple key was over there. I'm assuming the yellow key would be over here. I just need to find an entrance. Wow, this just goes off. Crazy. And I almost fell off. Again. Shotgun ammo. Where would it be? What's that? Oh, unless it's the same door. Because we were traveling up? Oh, but the entrance isn't there. Because this huge platform is basically a giant elevator. So, maybe I just have to walk the perimeter before I can find it. What the heck? Oh my gosh, it's right here. Whoa, what is this? That is battle arena. Alright, well, I have everything that I need. I can go ahead and start this room, I guess. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna take out one of my stronger weapons. I'll do one of these. Yep. Sick at 16 health. That is great. Is that it? I guess so. Yo, that gun is a beast. Well, there are two med packs in here. Nice. Get that armor real quick. I'm good on health. Definitely get some more ammo. Some plasma gun ammo. I'm good on my grenade launcher. No. LMG. go check out that other one. Oh my god. Pull them out. No! Oh my god. I'm with grandpa. Whoa. Oh. I thought I was gonna... Okay, let's see. Seven health. No med pack. No med pack. Oh, can't even streak. Med pack, med pack, med pack. No med pack. Here, med pack. I have one health. One health. Let's see. Med pack. Nope. Med pack. Nice. Okay. Ooh, what's in here? Text me. Hold on, my dogs are acting a little bit crazy. All right, I'm back. Poisonous? I think it is. It looks like it is. Oh no, I guess not. Wait, it's steaming up like that. Makes it seem like it's poisonous and green. Okay, so. What do I do now? Must be an entrance, it might be this way. Unless it's back at the first entrance. Yeah, there's no walkway over here. Let me check on one of the other ones. There's still enemies here. What the heck? Hold up. All right. Let's go. Oh, is this the boss room? How much do I have on this one? 125. How much do I have on this one? Ooh, one more melting ammo. Alright, so I should have a decent. Oh, wait! Oh, okay, yeah, that's the one. Literally only missed in the plasma gun. Secrets. Oh, whoa. Get to the back. Again. What is up, Zenderman? Welcome back. You got a secret? Hey, finally! Finally got the plasma gun. Took a while. Once I hop down there, it's probably gonna start. Med pack's right there. Don't need it right now. Yep. So that's armor. Yep, 200 armor. No, I can't go. someone try shooting at me? What the heck? Oh! What? I swear I got him. Oh well. The elevator's over here. Am I just stuck in this room? Reload. Nope. Good. Ah, same thing right here. Reload everything. All right, let's get it. My dogs are acting up again. Let me go put them away. Was that the only med pack that was available? Don't know, but let me go and get everything else. I haven't explored everything else. Ooh, that's a secret, definitely. Mega damage. Oh, so these secrets actually are power-ups, technically. Ooh, there's another one of those. Do I go in here? I haven't gone in here yet. Do I activate it? I do. Now what? I go back. Ooh, elevator. Gonna come down here? That would be hilarious. It just all pile on. Nothing over here. Nope. Get that extra armor. Whoa! Check that. And the graphics are pretty good. The way the game is pretty good. I think this is the end. Ooh, 11 minutes? Back. he hiding behind? Oops. Whoa, that's how you get up here? Everything. I do want to go back because I do remember seeing that other red door. I don't know if you guys remember, I just took a quick glimpse at it. I just want to see if it's open. Well, I guess it's not a red door. It's just the skull with the laser eye. Wow. Alright. Purple door, looks like it's over there. What the heck? That is what I'm talking about. Look at that. Plasma gun is S tier. So far, everything is good. Why is this door closed? Oh, am I supposed to go this way? This is Warhammer 40K, or Warhammer 40,000 Boltgun. So this is a pretty good game in my opinion. It is, it's very like arcade based, Doom style. Oh, hold on, my bad. She says she has it, so I'll trust her. If she needs help, she'll. But yeah, this is Warhammer 40K Bolt Gun. Pretty fun game, I'd say. There's a lot of content. for this game, in my opinion, and everyone else's. When I say a lot of content, I mean for yeah, there's three chapters, and there's like I've been playing this game for probably a good straight week, and I've been streaming for quite a while. Probably about three to 5 hours minimum a day for a week. But yeah, there's a decent amount of content in this game. But I highly suggest it, Anime Edits. What's up, Zenderman? Need help? What would you like help on? Oh no! Do I have more ammo? I don't. Also, what is the theme of the party? Oh, theme doom. As for people calling your husband that, I would think that's a compliment. So I don't know if that's a bad thing. Unless they're crossing the line. And then if that were the case where they're crossing the line, you just have to, I think, just come to terms with your husband and make sure all of you are on the same page. But other than that... Oh, it's Slenderman? Oh. I don't know. Oh, just end? This is a classic. A classic birthday party, you want to wear a suit? If it's just a classic birthday party, I just wear a casual suit. Maybe a dress code. Alright. What time is it? It's 1:14. I'm gonna have to. Yeah. Ooh, I will get that. You know what I have it. Take down the people that were up there. Ooh, nice. Look at that. Clear. Let's see. Oh. Nice. Where to go from here? Are there any secrets before I go to the next level? I don't see any secrets. Where's the next door? Nope. That's the next door. Cool. I'll just go in there. No, I do not like that guy. Holy cow. There we go. Did I just go in? Oh no, he's got it right there. Reload. Alright, I think that's everything. Let me go check out that other room. I think it's across the way. Make sure I got everything. Got a double, triple check. There's this little walkway. I'm gonna get that armor. Oh, what is this? Ooh, I will definitely take that. Well, let me get that health really quick. Ooh, what is this? Looks like the next area. Maybe. I don't want to get too far ahead of myself. I want to make sure I get everything that I need. Go to the other side really quick, and then I'll leave right there. Right here. Just one. There's no entrance to there. There's the hospital. Oh, does that other side takes me over here? Probably. I can't jump up there. Wait. No, I can't jump up here. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and go back. Let's get it. No, not that grenade. But it's insane. I just use an overpowered grenade. And yep, this will take me to the other side. And hopefully there's another secret. Let me get that stuff in the middle. Grenade launcher. And let me go on the top section really quick. There we go. Let me go ahead. Definitely use the armor. I'm go ahead and reload everything that I have. Oh. What is it, parkour? No, there's no way for me to escape. Let me see. There he is. He's gonna come back. Go around. What the heck? Although I did see I could stand up here, so it was kind of too late by the time I found that out. Nice. See ya! Martyrdom. Drops a grenade when he dies. Nope. In chat, I have an idea. Check Discord. Check Discord. You have Discord now? I thought you didn't have Discord. Hey, that is what I'm talking about. Oh, you made it today. That's not what I look like, by the way. Yeah, that's a pretty cool suit. But you gotta say, cool. Ooh, a game or two are on sale. I might check them out. Where's the peace block? Where am I supposed to put the key at? Somewhere in the middle? I don't see it. Oh, right here. I literally got those. that. My health is pretty low. I don't remember the last med pack. And what room am I in? Wow, that guy literally came to where I was going. He moved future. Hidden passageway revealed. Proceed with haste. Where's the passageway? This way? I think it is. Reload. Elevator down? Alright, well, let me reload everything. Alright, quick taunt for good luck. Enderman. Just saw it. This way? Sure. you'll see something down there. I literally have 8 health. So there is fire back when I do use the plasma weapon. 8 health. Okay, let's see. Grenade launcher. My gosh, there's enemies up above. Yeah, I'll just use this. Is that it? No secret health? Slow motion. Yo, these bullets are flying everywhere. Health. Oh. is that who I have to fight? Teleporting at? gosh, he's almost done. He's almost done. Okay, okay. Let's see. Let's see. Army launcher. I'm too far from the ultimate. And there we go. Oh, another med pack. That is sick. Grenade, I will take that. This is probably the last level that I'm going to be playing for the day. Thank you.
it took him out.
Oh, it took him out. That is so awesome. I'll take all this. Settings. Is it retro? No, display. Video. So instead of ultra, I'll do high and I'll do high. There he is. I'm still there. He is. Whoa. Flag. Too laggy. I'm gonna have to turn down. Turn it down. I'll do medium. And I'll do medium. I'll turn that off. And let's try. Doesn't look as good. Let me hold up. This is what I'll do. Turn that on. Still lagging. Because of how fast I'm moving. Turn that off. I reset it. Okay, let me just go ahead and set it to how it was. I'm just gonna have to deal with lag. so close to being alive. Do I have any other stuff for me? I can't use the thermite. Every time I look over there, my computer just... Thank you. once I have to remake it. Oh my gosh, right when I defeated him. My FPS jumped. Hey, what is up, you again?
Excellent work. With the sorcerer defeated and the Mechanicus device destroyed, we bought Grya time. Now give me the fragment. It must be contained.
Yeah, that boss was
without
making me really
mad. Without this to power the device, the warp rift will begin to close itself. But this isn't over. The scars of chaos run deep. Who knows what foul entities linger here and on Grya? There are still heretics to purge. Ready your weapon.
Sounds like there's gonna be a part two. That was a pretty intense fight. 10 secrets. I feel like if that wasn't as laggy, I'd be able to explore more. Your mission is complete. Thank you for playing Boltgun. Yeah, that was the final mission. Holy cow. That was a pretty good game. Would definitely recommend. You're so late. Hey, Muffin, you literally just came right when I beat the whole game. Oh, snap. Pretty good game. 10 out of 10 would recommend. Once I upgrade my PC, because that last mission, match, episode, whatever you want to call it, was very laggy. Three bosses were lagging me out for that. So I'll probably play this game again. Maybe do veteran mode or something. Once I upgrade my PC. Get through it. Let me see. Three chapters. And man, that was. Hey, that's what the stream's called. Wow. Pretty ironic. All right. Well, it's 2:20. So, is there a prequel? Okay. Anyways. Let me see what other games. Let me play this one other game.